Farmer wants a wife. Couple Brenton and Sophie sent heartfelt messages to their fans and followers on social media after the hugely popular Channel 7 reality TV show ended in 2023. Dairyman Farmer Brenton Cutch chose Victorian friend Sophie Holcomb to accompany him in the series' dramatic season finale. Watch the video above. Farmer Brenton returns to social media. In his first Instagram video since the finale, Brenton spoke enthusiastically about his time on the show. "Hey guys, I'm Brenton. I just got back on social media, and I want to thank everyone for the support over the past few months," he said. "It was the best experience I could think of. It was 100 times better than I thought it could get in." Brenton added that she felt very lucky to have met fellow farmers Brad, David, Andrew, and Matt. "I couldn't think of a better group to do this," he said. "Before I go, I want to thank Sam for being so friendly and the best host you can think of. Thank you, Brenton. What beautiful words," Sam wrote. "It was great meeting you, and I wish you and Soph many happy birthdays." Sam Armitage with the farmers and their chosen ladies. Followers flocked the comment section to send their best wishes Brenton and Sophie. Sophie, one of the first to comment, wrote, "Well said, baby," adding a heart eyes and red love heart emoji. "Best for a great future for you and Soph," wrote another. Shortly after Brenton's post went live, Sophie wrote her own post on Instagram, sharing moments spent filming the show, meeting other girls, and falling in love with Brenton. "I've always loved watching Farm Australia, but I never thought I'd be there one day," he wrote. "Meeting and having this experience with Brenton has been one of the best things I've ever done. It was a fun and emotional adventure watching it both then and again. I was lucky to have some strong and beautiful women who put their hearts out and supported me as I did. Respecting each other in such awkward situations just shows how special they all are." Brenton and Sophie from Farmer Wants a Wife 2023. The couple had to keep their relationship a secret for more than 5 months, as filming for the drama wrapped up in December last year. "I've been living in Dairyman for over 5 months. It was such a relief to get that secret out of the bag," Sophie wrote. "I can't wait to continue enjoying life on the farm and finally share what it's like.